You must have got taller. I'm talking. You look tall.
I'm skinny.
Wait, we're about the same height.
Evander, he's a middleweight now. Look at him.
Well, but
you don't remember we're the same height.
Was he a middleweight when you fought him?
We was in the ring when you hit me with the head one time. I was like,
oh man, here we go.
Hey, he hit me with his head. I don't even put my head on. You have your head.
It looks like we're gonna finally get a Tyson Fury and Deontay Wilder. What do you think of that fight? If assuming Tyson Fury takes
Fury care of business. Is a joke. So, Tyson Fury's a joke.
I think it can be competitive, but it can also be awkward because both of them got long arms, and if one keep bagging back, and I actually think that in one quick shot that Deontay go, the fight could be over.
The Fury's had his problems, been out of the ring a couple of years, drug problems, plus he's been down by a cruiserweight. So, going back to your point, you think that would give Wilder a big advantage?
No. Wilder hit hard anyway.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, it don't make no difference who you put in there with him. What are you going to do? He's going to throw that 1-2, and if he catch you, I'm telling you, he's in great shape, and that's what he do. I'm telling you, when a guy have confidence, what do he do?
It's trouble, man.
He practiced like he wants to fight. This is what he's going to do. I think this can be awkward for it because this is the first time he fights somebody with longer arms, but what difference that make is the guy's not quick with them long arms. You know, he's not quick, but it's just awkward. You know?